Well, folks, it's time to kick it old school. So you can feel cool. Yeah.
Hey, what's up, everybody? Welcome to Ali's World of Finance. I hope you're all having a fantastic day. Today, we're going to be talking about the Robinhood app. And I've got some exciting news for you guys because I know that a lot of my viewers actually prefer Robinhood as their platform for investing in the stock market. And it's actually my preference as well. I do also use E-Trade, but the only reason for that is because my biggest stock is Nintendo. And for some reason, Robinhood has never offered Nintendo stock. And so because of that, I have to use a different platform to invest in Nintendo. And so I use E-Trade. But all of my other stock market investing and all of my other stocks are held in and through Robinhood. And I use the free version of Robinhood. I do not use the gold paid subscription. I just use the free version. Now, a big reason why I use Robinhood and a lot of people prefer Robinhood is because they offer free stock trading without any commission costs. Now, people that are very anti-Robinhood who have refused to switch over to Robinhood, a big argument and a big complaint that they have, and certainly a valid one, is that Robinhood has never offered options trading. And so that can definitely be a deal breaker for a lot of investors. Well, some exciting news has come out. Robinhood is actually adding options trading. And even more importantly, it's adding free options trading without any commission costs. And to add some more good news to that, you don't even need to have the paid gold subscription to Robinhood. You can just have the free version and you can still get free options trading without any commission costs. Now, in the email that I received, they basically invited me to early access for this functionality. And so if you've received this email, then you probably also got invited to early access. But the email also stated that this functionality will roll out to all users in early 2018. So if you are not getting the early access, you will have it by sometime early 2018. And so we'll all be able to take advantage of this, which is just fantastic news. Now, if you don't know anything about options, I'm going to actually make a beginner video for it where I will introduce you to options. I will teach you everything about options. I did the same thing with bonds and I made a bonds video and I'll have that linked in the description below. And I received a lot of positive feedback on that. So I'm going to do the same thing with options and I'm going to explain options in a very simple and easy to understand way so you can understand all the basics of it. And then I'll make more advanced videos later on. But make sure you subscribe so that you can see those videos. I hope to do those in the very near future. Anyway, with that, I want to say thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, if you want to see more videos like this, or if you just want to support the channel, all I ask is that you hit the like button. It really helps me out a lot. And if you don't mind leaving a comment below, let me know how you feel about this. How do you feel about Robinhood adding options trading? Was this a deal breaker for you before? And you know, maybe now are you considering switching over to Robinhood? Or if you already have Robinhood, are you excited that this is being added on? And now are you thinking about taking advantage of options trading? It's certainly a good way to purchase, you know, call options if you think a stock is going up, put options if you think a stock is going down, and just a great way of adding some strategy into your stock market investing. So I think it's definitely a great thing and a great addition. So anyway, thank you so much for watching. I hope that you all have a wonderful, beautiful day and that you take care. Bye.